Hi, Maranatha. I hope you are doing well as you are watching this video. I want to tell you about a big step in technology that we are about to take as a church. I don't know whether I'm more amazed at the technology or at the way God brought people together to help us to harness this technology. It all started a few months ago when Teresa Veenstra came to me and painted a picture for a better way of doing admin by using an online platform that would just simply improve our processes and give members easier access to information and services the church offers. Well, her vision was very timely, because what was happening was staff were just on the verge of investing in different types of software for their ministries, which would have meant that we would have launched off in different directions and had software that couldn't communicate or cooperate with one another. And Teresa's idea was just perfectly timed. And then what happened is she and Adam worked together to identify the right platform. And then Sue Steichel and Janet Steiginga got on board, and they inputted data and they streamlined and adapted what's called Planning Center for our needs. And now we are already reaping the benefits, and you are about to reap the benefits. And let me tell you about those. So the staff is already now getting information more quickly. We're getting guest information. Instead of it being on paper, it's going electronically to where we need it. And so Sarita can access it faster. We're able to encourage volunteers, remind them of responsibilities that they have coming up. But now, very soon, we're going to get an app. And this app will allow you and me and all of us to access all of our church's information in one location. So if you need to watch a message or even live stream that message, if you need to read a God Moving or watch it on video, if you need to check a service schedule, if you need to sign your children in for a ministry, if you want to check the church directory, it will all be in one easy location that we can all access. So I am really excited for the technology. I'm excited for the way God moved and to use the gifts of people. And just stay tuned, Maranatha. You'll be hearing more about this in the near future. Have a good day.
Throw me like a stone in the water. Watch the mud rise up. Dress me like a lamb for the slaughter. Pour me in your cup. Should've known we'd bring trouble. Trouble gonna find you here.